All right. Crash 4. I got a mini stream playing on my phone for, well, maybe for, like, a small version of my stream playing on my phone and watch, just in case for, well, just so I can see the, just so I can see if the game dies or whatnot. So I will not need this right now. I have my own way of looking at it. So hey, let's get back to it. Oh, not this though. Okay, dragging on. Alright, show me what you got. Wait, is there gonna be dragons in this? Actually, I'm kinda hoping so. Alright, what's back here? Nothing. That was disappointing. Really, nothing. Well, I think I tried, but hey, gets a nice sound. Maybe we just have. That was just terrible timing. Oh, you're not gonna speak now? I think that's a way will be a way to get past it, but hey. You don't. Well, I can't hit that one as well, sweet. Well, it has no use, but it's still nice, I guess.
Say I see the appeal of all that jumping you do. Perhaps I don't have the right body for it.
Wait. Ah. Oh. Yay. Mine. Huh. Nice. Now. Well, that was short-lived. Oh boy. There we go. That's how we do it. Oh, wait, come on. Huh. Aha. All right. Just wait for it. Come on, slam it down. And there we go. Get out of here. Never mind. Now we die. Son of a bitch! I can never win on that, can't I? Oh, well. Oh, wait. Well, it kind of sucked, but hey. We're still alive! Foo. There we go. Yeah, that's how we do it here. What's that?
Is that a gong?
If so, how do we open that? Sometimes I knew he's going to have some friends. Man.
No, that's right.
Wait, no. That's a platform? Huh. Go, go. We're doing good. This. Nice. Wow, enemies in the bonus stage. That's a new one. What's left? Well, kind of think we'll block up that. Alright, what did we miss? Now, how the hell? Maybe. Ah! There goes the mask! Or the Aquaka mask. I wonder. No. No, they do not. No, they do not at all do that. I thought, hey, maybe they're green, maybe we do something about that. There we go. That's how you do it. Boy, that's... Wait. Before we do anything stupid... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That was just stupid as hell. Come on. Give me a break. Yeah. This is dumb. Come on. Give me a break here. God, we're doing another 81 boxes right now. Holy crap. Weird. Wait! Double sweet! Nice. Are you kidding me? I was that close. Oh, come on. Son of a bitch. Well, there goes that gen I'm never gonna get. There we go. I'm surprised that. Huh, surprised that. Surprised that Nina comes out for that one. I feel like, dude, it's just a ball damn. Ha! Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Let's go back down for just a hot second. Kills us. There's stuff in the back there. There was literally stuff in the back there. Hold the phone. What? Aha! Evil! Evil! Hold on, what's your little crates back there? I kinda wanna go back there one more time. Just to be sure. I knew it! Cruelty! Cruelty! Oh, it just brings us back there. Right, now we actually need to get over there. In one piece. Oi. Pronto, thank you! If you're wondering why it's crashed purple, it's because it's one of the quantum masks. And also, hello, welcome to the stream! And also, thank you for the host. No! Oh. Son of a bitch. Now I gotta go all the way back there. He's been here until we reach 123. Speaking of which, that's the witch. Alright, let's go. Gotta look at the other screen because the other screen is just screwing me. Yeah, your computer's been endlessly, actually, yeah. With this mask. Because quantum mass power thing. I mean, that's the only way I can explain it. Just quantum mass power. Oosh-a. Finally, we can make it to another checkpoint. And I died. I really just didn't want one of those pity masks anyway. Also, that would be pretty cool if I could have made it up there. Let's be real. That hit me? That's weird. What? What do you mean I missed two of them? And what do you mean I hit all the nitros? Wait a minute. Oh yeah, no crates, we get a gem. Unless... How did we get... I don't understand how we missed only two of them. That confuses me. That really does. Alright, this is... off balance. I hope we can say in balance. That's because I forget, and I keep forgetting because I'm an idiot. There's your explanation for that, because I'm just dumb. I mean, that's about it. I'm just dumb. I also just want to make sure the camera wasn't single on that, because I don't even know anymore. Dude, we can just run on walls? I thought we needed a mask for that, but no, we got... Yay! We are still epic. I wonder, can we kill these things? Yes, we can. Okay, I just timed it poorly. Wait!
Once I perfect my potion, I'll be strong enough to defeat anyone, even Cortin. I test my might against this formidable foe.
Okay, so he ain't so much buddy buddy with Cortex. I wonder. That's good. That's also good. So was that. Ow. I should just spawn both of them. Better idea. Damn it! Damn it. Whoop. Go! There we go. Yeah. Ah, close enough. Oh my god, that's fast. Like, that was stupidly fast. Jesus. I wonder. Okay, no, I didn't see anything back there. I did not see anything back there. Neato. As I say, back in the game of gorillas, welcome to bonus stage. Okay, let's get as many as possible. That's a low ceiling. That didn't matter, actually. Anyway. All right, let's Ready? Go! Damn it. Go. Maybe I should have, you know, spun a bit. Ah, evil. Okay, first off, let's get rid of this guy. I let go of that stupid... Yeah, no kidding! Evil puppies. Evil puppies made out of stone and mutation power things. Okay, get rid of this first. No. What the hell? Wait, there's something down here. What the heck? Boys, there's something down here. What the hell is this? Oh, there. That is a dirty ass trick. That is freaking dirty. That was also kind of dirty. Alright, first, get rid of my mask, please. Thank you. Wow, this is like a death route. Well, in this case, like a... I'm about to need to do it all in one go thing. No, this is straight up a secret route. Okay. Oh, maybe it's leading me to a hidden gem. Yeah, maybe that's what this is for. Yeah, there's a gem! Yeah, boy! Come on! We're almost there! We got this! We know what we're doing. Okay, maybe I know what I'm doing. Okay. Go. Away. Shoot. That does not look like a normal gem. No, wait, it does. I'm just nuts. Sweet. Nah, bad. Nice! Oh, come on! Oh, hey, it comes with a checkpoint! Hell yeah, I like this already! Sweet! Was there nitros here? There's nitros that way! Okay. Oh, it's a wall ring pin. Okay. I see your game. Ah, this feels good. I missed that somehow. Okay. All right, let's go. Fine. Going. I throw a natural crate here. Oh, we get a different mask for this section. Okay. Interesting section, actually. I like this. This is pretty cool now. Alright, game. Should we... Alright. One. Two. Oh, wait. Let's go. That's some timing right there. So, you actually gotta spin that. Okay. Alright. And go crash! And five. Oh man, I'm trying. And also, hello, welcome to the stream. And also, once again to you, happy birthday, Matt. Gems look like, right? That kind of looks like a green gem in a way. Like the old-fashioned green gem. No, more like a graphic cortex green gem. I don't even know what I'm thinking anymore. Like, holy shit. You're welcome, Matt. Okay, that is the normal color. Okay. Trouble brewing, eh? Alright. Bring it on, Brio. Bring it on. Bring it.
Oh, good! You've arrived! And now for your reward! Just stay put while I test this.
No.
Hold still. That's it.
Oh. Not what I expect. I was not paying attention. Okay, that was just dumb. Well, dumb of me. Alright.
I just need to know if this is lethal.
Well, it's lethal, alright.
Fly, my gelatinous puppet fiddlesticks.
I feel like...
your trip. This one has extra botulinum.
Oh my lord.
Who's your way to victory?
Because my friends jump on in. That's a trip. Okay, that's nice. Dodge and wanna. Holy Jesus. No, just done that. I need to jump. Why am I not doing that much? Okay. Yep, here we go. Oh, wait a minute. I got the wrong idea. I was all used to normal spinning, I swear. Suck it, nerd. Wait. Oh. Come on. How is that the platform? Oh. Man, I actually have trouble trying to keep myself on that platform. Not a good thing. Well, not good thing for myself. Suck it, Brio! Suck a nerd. Yeah, they're coming. Oof. That cannot be good. That it. Wow, that's. Eh? Up a fight? That was relatively. Meh.
And now, for my final. Taste my reptilian wrath!
Michael, wake up!
No!
Oh, dear God. Okay, that part was worth it though. Like, that fight was just okay. I mean, we haven't had a Brio fan in God knows how long, but hey, let's see when we got a new one. I think we got another one. Oh, it's supposed to be the inverse level thing. Ah, dude, I need to see this. Default. Yeah, okay, we go. I need to. I straight up need to. Platinum flashback road? What the heck? Yeah, we got so much to go through. Jesus. Hinge of a net, but I have to wonder where would that sort of thing be. Where would that red gem be? Wow, even that green gem. Guess it'd be something to look out for at some point. Like, figure out where the heck that would be and whatnot. Hey. So I think those are the cover gems. Like, there were like four of them. Well, 228 gems and 220 inverted gems. Like, oi! That's gonna be rough. Let's get in the marsh a few days ago. Very interesting. Very interesting. Okay, that's just, it's worth just to see a life icon and whatnot. Also, do like how changing skin does change the icon. That's pretty neat, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe jump off this? Maybe there's something over? No. It was worth the shot. Okay, doors lead nowhere. Wait, what the hell? Ah. Oh, hey, look! There's Pinstripe! Look over there on the left! The Pinstripe poster! He's wanted! That's actually kind of cool. Also, this, I think that's Dingo Dial. Yeah, because he runs that diner and whatnot, so. Wonder what that is, though. That bad creature thing. Wait. Over here we go. Okay. Huh. Can't kill them. You cannot. Oh, dude, that's a spiral float! Go! You know what? No, I want to stay here for a bit. I want to see what comes. Is that Pura? That's Pura on the cart! Oh my god, CTR reference! Also, this soundtrack. Freaking cool. What the hell? I did not hit that. What? I need to look back at that footage. No, I did. I did hit that. Huh. Maybe I did. I fell down on the platform. Huh. I think I'm just going insane. Seems awfully suspicious now. It isn't. No, one time it wasn't. Come on, game. Throw me a bone here. That's a Skylanders one! It's a Skylanders float! Oh, there's the spiral frog again. Okay, now it just repeats. I scared a cat? I didn't even know I did that. Let's go. Yeah. Huh? That just launched me to the next area. That's cool. Oh, cool. Crash car. Oh, cool. Crash costume. Wait a minute. I think that's fake Crash. That's the case. Cool. I had to question why there. Also, this is a super cool level. Bonus. In this case, welcome to bonus stage. I can't. I'm just forever stuck with that. Wait, what do I do that for? Honestly, I think I kind of screwed it up, so it's better to die in the bonus right now, so yeah. Damn it! Why can't I just jump onto this? Come on! Give me a break, game. There. You nip that bottom right corner and bam! You're dead. Just like instantly dead. or you just screw up like that hard. Damn it. Ah. I can't. It's always hard. Honestly, it's always hard to try to get into the on the bouncing. On the bouncing metal crates. Never easy. There we go, holy crap. That's good. There we go, there we go. Okay, 18 out of 18, nice. Not gonna lie, it was not the easiest thing in the world. Damn the clown! Oh, that's right, I forgot to jump off that guy. You know, it's honestly bound to have him at one of these points. Wait a minute. I see that gem. I saw that gem. We're going to grab that stupid thing. Let's go grab the damn thing. Even though we're... Oh, for God's sakes. Sorry about that. I tried some food. It was good. Sweet. Shoot me, daddy. Okay, there's something up there. As far as I'm aware. Like the level actually. This level's pretty goddamn cool right now. Honest to God. And nice. I don't even know how well we're doing. Which is probably terrible. Oh, crate that is. 15 crates, what the heck? I can't even tell if we're close to being done with this level or not. I thought I died! Also, two more Jesus. This game is ruthless with the one or two crates thing. Like, they are holding no bounds for this. It's kind of concerning, honestly, man. Oh, another Warski stage. Heck yeah, we're gonna be seeing that pretty soon. Dingle dial. Why do we get to see this guy? I was hoping we get to at some point. I was hoping for that. But hey.
I'm starved! Wait, is that roadkill pie? Slogging centipede gumbo? Braised potatoes with guacamole? Well now, what have we got here?
Either that wild swill Papa Batfield cooks up in his filthy outhouse, come on down to Dingo's Diner!
Served at Dingo's Diner may not meet the legal definition of food. Side effects of dining at Dingo's Diner may include fatigue, increased body odor, risk-seeking behavior, thinking too much about your uncle, increased hunger, alienation from friends and family, skin irritation, ennui, leaky orifices, losing orifices, flowing orifices.
You like a spear in my diner!
Remembering that girl from high school, what's she up to? Do you think she's happy? And profuse all your so you can go back.
Time for a spring cleaning.
Ah, all right. It's like the Luigi's Mansion.
Jump on a TNT crate. What am I, a bandicoot?
Oh, hello. That's cool. I don't think you can get the dingled out. Those crazy. Hmm. Suck up some wampas. God, it's like, it really is like the weakest Mandarin when you control. When it comes, they call one of those TNT barrels and whatnot. Holy crap, he just said that! I can't believe that just happened! This is a game now! Alright, there's Yaku Mask. Okay, they could actually drop that on you. Pretty interesting. Okay, back to fresh it new. Wait. Get back to it. And you know what? Why don't we put this right here? Yeah, that's a lot better. Oh, wait, let's actually go get. Come back here, rat. Not to self. Don't do it that close. Because I'm pretty sure hit the wall, which makes sense. But if I'm contacting the wall, die from explosion, I can understand that. Hey, still gotta learn to be careful and whatnot, so have at it. I suppose. Okay, it hit the explosive through the wall, right? It's all good before. Now I'm screwing this all up. There we go. Ah, we're doing it. Hey. Let's freaking go. That's how we do it here. Okay. Sucker! Hello, Tim. Welcome to the stream. Something back there. I gotta lie to. For that guy to come closer. And Tim, the answer is no.
Nice.
Great, this is nice. The overwhelming amount of nitros is not. Neat. And now it's a triple. So there's all there's nearly 400 crates in this. That's a lot for this. That's a lot. Oh boy, wow, that was freaking close. Holy crap. I need to try once. Oh, there's a TNT barrel right there, and I... Folks, I'm just dumb. Alright? I'm just born stupid. That's all we need to know. Alright? Alright. Man, that's a tight thing to get. Somewhere. Nice. Hello. There's boxes here. I want in on that. Signs. Do some target practice. Okay. Not sure what that was about, but I did it. I did it right. Oh god. Come on. 1966. Good, good, good. Those things to drop. Only when they feel like it. I guess. Nope, nope, there's probably nothing down there. I mean, that's it for the past, for the last time. Okay, Dingle Dazzy's. I think it's just funny to me. Also, there's the end of the stage. Hmm. Oh. Hmm. What? No, no. I still hope he does like a soldier or something, and just like, I'm dead. That was good!
How do you like them wumpas?
And are you kidding me? How much did I miss? Holy crap! Man, there's been a lot I missed. Just eat a rubber duck. What the hell, Dingle Dial? What the heck? Alright, continue. Alright, Dingle Dial, show us your plot. Joe's like, hey, he's here. That's about it. Just to make sure I didn't miss out on any hydrates and whatnot. Sweet. I need to see him run. Run to Crash and Coco at some point. You know, I'll check out those. I'll check out their timelines a bit later. Although, hey, there's another mask. How cool! Sweet. And also, more, well, water boards. Sweet. Also, Tim, thank you. Thank you for that. That trick. That's dirty. Dirty as hell. Man, come on. Get on there then. Am I supposed to jump from there? If that's the case, then I might as well try. Yeah, I was supposed to be jumping from there. Bitch! Okay, don't run onto the dock. That's only death, and that's punishment. Good luck on that. Well, I didn't really do too much good, but it helped me a bit. By just staying on the platform on that. So, hey. It does the job well on that front. Go back. Wait, what? Huh? How am I supposed to get up there? What? Oh, I have to go. I have to go backwards for it. Oy. These developers, holy crap. I can't even wish this time sort of cruelty on my wife. That's messed up. Wait, how do you explain that to someone at this point? Like, okay, get big Wampa. Right. Alright. Man down! Go, 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 go! Alright. Ow. We straight up need to go all the way back. Damn. Okay. Take it easy. At least the backtracking has not been bad on that front. It's pretty reasonable, actually. Alright. Come on. Risk that. Now, easy does it. Go! That's good. That did not go well! Shoot! That really did not go well. Damn. That kinda sucked. No! Son of a bitch! You know what? Sure, why not? I can have this one. Damn. You kinda need timer from the TNTs for this. Like, straight up. Three, four. Alright. That works. Oof. 22 of 22. Hell yeah, man. That's good. Let's freaking go. Okay. Okay, that's the first gem. Where am I supposed to create some? 272? Yeah, that's actually quite a bit. Oh, you're gone! Oh, that's so dumb. All right. Go. Can you make bug wall? All right. Now let's go. Doesn't matter. Anything now? Okay, no, it's just that one left in this area. Bitch. Didn't get the right angle. Try this again, That's how we do it, and that is not how we do it. It's not how both. Understand how, but it is. That happened. Not sure what happened, but it happened nevertheless. S card mission in a crash game? Come on, buddy. You can do it, little guy. I think I found where most of the crates were. It was just over here. Like, let's see the number. 135 all the way up to 147. Jesus, that's literally 12 crates right there. Hey, there's the flashback tape, all the way over there. I mean, probably pretty easy to do this in, you know, less than that many deaths. Also trying to get out the crates too, and I think that's what's causing most of my trouble when it's just getting all the damn crates and all that stuff. Can we at least get one of these gem crates? Holy Jesus. There you go. Enjoy your business! Bud D. Alright, we are almost there. Way under God!
No, what? No, no.
On rails section, man. On rails. No. Well, oh, come on. Give me a break. Like, actually cut me a break with that. What the hell happened? What? What the hell was that? I just teleported. I freaking teleported. Why? Only in this game I can teleport without even trying. I made a tester, alright. I made a testing. I did it. I done made a testing. As of now. What the hell is my life? What is my life right now? Damn it. I probably went too fast. I actually went a little too fast on that. It's my own problem. Go. Now we can just ease in, slow down, take a nice breather. Bay Crash? That was Bay Crash! What's he doing here? I mean, I'm not complaining. It's like, way to go, buddy! Way to go! Way to go, dude! You made it to the game! It's kind of cool, actually. Well, hey. Okay, let's go. I missed it by 6. Man. Well, I think it's...
is it?
Oh goodness, I ought to know.
Fresh Coco! Come on, give old Capunawa a kiss, eh? Don't look at me like I broke wind at a wedding. I'm time! I see everything! And I mean everything.
There's some very unexpected developments in your future.
Your very near future.
Shocking events that will change the course of your life.
Yeah, just gonna stop you there before you tell us how we all die.
Well, if you'd rather not know about the giant mask-eating monster from beyond the stars, that is your choice.
Giant mask-eating monster. Seems nice. Seems like a nice fellow. I don't know about you guys, but I think it's a nice person. Or something like that. I don't know. Don't ask me.
Right then. Need a hand.
That's Cortez's blimp. The 11th dimension. Yep, it's no way out. The first level on the demo. This was kind of surprisingly late. Like, really surprising. To crash into cutscenes.
Well, you know, I'm sensing a real fraught history here. How many times have you beaten this clown anyway?
Three.
Really? Only three? Funny. Seemed like more.
Alright. Let's get into this. First off, there is nothing here. I remember this level from the demo entirely, or to the best of my abilities. And I remember one thing: ice physics are a pain in the ass. Because I actually don't trust myself to the ice physics. Oh. Man. Nah, that was bad. That was bad. That was bad. That was also bad. That's a lot better. Oh boy. Oops. Damn ice physics! No problem. I think I've got that in my hands. No, let's put it there. That's where we can go. Hell yeah. Right. Hey look, it's one of the flashback tapes! Finally got another one after so long! Because, yeah, it feels so long. I remember this one. Lives. Put this back here. Oh. Huh. I remember this one. That's what I remember in life. Wampa fruits? Oh, why I hit the ceiling. Well, there goes. We're back to using another minute of this, just so we can our progress. Okay, let's go, let's go. We got this. We all got this in the bag now. One, two, three. Oh wait, I missed one! I just realized! I know where I missed it too, that's the problem. But hey, I finally got a flashback tape after so long. Five out of seven? Well, let's do one of these flashback tapes. Why not? This is easy for us. Make them better. It's like, yeah. All right, gang. You want to do a really hard challenge? I can do a really hard challenge. I could kick its ass in it.
The Bandicoot 5 pedalization was a success. If he survives my trials of wit and strength, he'll be promoted to general of my army.
You mean you'll brainwash him, master?
Tomato, potato.
That did not look right. Okay, it's just a regular one. Hey, shut up, Cortex. Sheep. Maybe I'm high enough. Maybe I can do it from a higher point.
Next time, perhaps.
Oops. That's good. There we go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a giant ass sheep. Excellent. Ah. just need to clear the way. It was worth the shot. How much I will say. I'm just not letting this double beat me, it's a thing. Go. Green. Come on. Sure, now it works. Why miss? Ah, that hurts. That hurts. That actually hurts. One crate. No, one crate curse. It's always upon me, I swear to God. It's not normal. Anyway, let's head back to the Snow Worlds. Hooray! Stay frosty. Stay frosty. That's how I was either drunk, a zombie, or both. Okay, this might know you have to jump. Oh my god, it's a shark. Okay. Oh boy. Wow, seriously? Hold it! I don't wanna hear it. I don't wanna hear it. Alright, let's get moving. That's a lot of boxes. That's a lot of damage. That's a hidden gem. Let's be real. This is a hidden gem route. Oh my god. Lab assistants. They're alive. They're alive, I tell you. Then. Okay, Evil! Evil! Also just one box. Sweet. Yeah, that was bound to just happen. But seriously though, I really thought I was just leading to like one of the hidden gems, the one that's like, you know, because like a harder round one that. But no. Didn't lead to anything. This one's kind of hard to just comprehend everything at once. And again, that's I think how I'm trying to do a person's game at the moment. Like, yeah, because it's a new game, I have to really just approach the stuff. Like, gotta get a feel for the level first, and then do the whole, you know, doing the 3 days and less and whatnot. Like, once I actually, you know, clear it. Shot there. Really, I never thought I'd see the Lapis Sisters again. I haven't really seen the Lapis Sisters in this game, but no, they're here. After this world, it's gonna be the Dino world. I just have that hunch in life. Son of a bitch! You! Get rid of my pity mask. Was under that still. You can't tell me I wasn't under that. I don't know. Don't even ask. Also, I'm surprised this game got the E10 rating. Like, I'm pretty sure it's E10. That hurts. Oh, hey, hold on. Alright. So most of my deaths have just been at one section, just because the rail. Uy. These are all my harder things in this game, like, I'm trying to get a comfort to these damn rails, trying to tie out the crates and whatnot. Like, uy. Alright, there we go. Alright. Huh, you actually can't. You actually have to kill them. You actually have to kill the scientists to get through them. Okay, I like this. I like that obstacle. It's a nice challenge and whatnot. Oh. Oof. Aha! Uh-huh. We gotta get up there somehow. But how? I assume there. Aha! Uh-huh. Ho ho ho! No, you don't. Goose Ruly, hello, welcome to what's the stream, and yes, this is the original Crash skin! Well, Retro Crash, I think they call it. But yes, this is an actual skin in the game! And once I saw I unlocked it, I couldn't resist. Not even a little. Saw that. Oh. All right. Oh, there's a bonus. Found a bonus gem. The hidden gem. Oh, you son of a bitch! It went there with that. That's just disgusting. Actually, disgusting with that. Failed it. I failed the timing for that. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go! Whoa! Ah! Son of a bitch. Ugh. Okay. Gotta try a little better. Get up there. The real question in life. Ha! Suck a game. I'm gonna do this to you. Ha! Because I actually couldn't, and it's kind of pointless. There was a ceiling up there! You're kidding me. There was a goddamn ceiling up there. I didn't even know that. 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. That's all in the. That's all the crates in the bonus. We have 91 lives, which does not even surprise me, honestly. We gotta use that crate. Got a better idea. I should have just done that. That was good. Oh, sweet. The stage is almost over. Ah, crap. Well, we did it, Gil. Hey, there was a flashback tape. Why am I missing every... How is I missing every people with 2 crates? Man, always be missing 2 things. This is embarrassing. Bears repeating. Oh dude, that looks like the Zeppelin from the first game. I don't know, maybe think to Insanity for a bit. Also considering they have bears repeating or game Polder. Polder's in the house, boys. Yes. Freaking yes, dude! Holy crap! Or not? Huh. it's a Skier's with Scrap. It's a Skier. It's a Skier Brains with the Lapsus from Crash 4. The original. Rapid Cortex. There's a time where I can't wait to say that in my life. Say the original Crash 4 in a sentence. Like, that just sounds surreal to me. Like, feels everything's just getting retconned from that sentence and whatnot. It's just. Whoop! Oh my. Oh! What? Oh, I was moving! I think. Did I move? Actually, I don't even know anymore. Well, I can tell you this, I ain't getting the flashback tape for this stage. That's for freaking sure. I missed. I really missed. All right, there's a mask over there. I want that. No, I was on there. Take it easy. Okay, and go. 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Yellow gem platform. Well, that means we cannot get the hidden gem, nor can we get the crate gem. So I'm just gonna ignore him for a little while, even though I won 99 lives because I am just that much of a greedy son of a bitch. We shouldn't be since I have 94 lives! Okay, let's wait for the platforms. Oh, wait, actually, we should probably at least try to get the crate for the Wow, that was kind of dumb, boy! Better try to get the crate for the Wampa Fruit and whatnot at the very least. I mean, at the very least, we could try pull that off. Go. Oh. All right. Whee! All right. That was a crap load of crates. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Oh, how I've missed this.
Oh. And hey, it's Balder. We can't. I just saw the bonus, but we really should not be going for it. Oh boy. All I was missing is the bear music from Crash 2. And also taking poor with us when we die. It's also missing that. Okay, this has gotta be towards the end stage now, like. After the polar stuff, what else is there? But I do like how Cord is trying to make new obstacles for us to by destroying stuff and whatnot on Monka's path, and we have to dodge that on this crap. Despite me having sensical gibberish right about now. Actually, I'm thinking about it now. I keep forgetting. Oh yeah, the Wumpa Fruit gems. Maybe we should start collecting them. Whoa. You're having fun, Cortex? I didn't even know you knew the word fun. Also, I always want to collect the Wumpa Fruit gems. That would be kind of nice. Again. It just pulled that on me, it's good. It ain't worth it! Especially since we can't get everything right now. Come on. Now, how do we get that? How was that? I think I need to see that again. Because Cortex, I think, just broke for a few seconds. Yeah, I think he did. I still think Purple Crash 3 is better. Don't at me. There's a flashback tape. Can't get this far without dying. That's nuts. Okay, I may have to do multiple runs of this stage because, oof. Yeah, I know, game, I know. I need to figure out what the hell these cover gems are in the first place. Oh shit, Cortex! Is everybody in Cortex now?
It's about time.
Huh? He said it!
Except this time, everything will go according to my plan. I've made a few upgrades to my blimp. Rain of giant deadly missiles.
Oh, him when he's dizzy. Gotcha. I learned it from not watching things. Well, you know, the side spin. How to actually properly utilize it.
Punching you, not me. Let's try this one.
That was easy. Do I seriously need this mask? I can use Final Valor in one, though.
Stop! Alright, have it your way!
Whoa!
Marsupial missile is my...
You know what? No. I genuinely believe I can do this without the help of this quantum mask. Be the end game boss. Either way, it'd be kind of cool if that was the case. There we go.
Well, if you won't play fair, then neither will I.
Actually, I am playing fair. I'm not using the quantum mask.
I do that. Kill the bandicoot, crush the bandicoot, smash in his head. I wonder what happens if I hit all the buttons at once.
Now this is getting a little hectic. I kind of like it, actually. No, I mean, I kind of... I'm not sure how to feel about... I mean, checkpoint fights and whatnot. I think I have the punch bots. Wait, did after them. This is kind of hard. Alright. It's definitely possible to do without the mask. But it ain't easy. Now he shows up. He can come down whenever he wants to. What? That got me. Nearly 20 lives, it's just, well, wanting to do this without the quantum mask. I don't need your time warping help. I got skills and a surprising amount of patience for this. I think I'm just insane. No, that's probably about it. I'm just insane. I have insanity on my side. Well, this is kind of fun to try to do this, like, do the stupidly hard way than instead of home. How the game wants me to, like, an easy way to do it.
Oh boy. Find a window.
Maybe that can help. Of course that lands on me. But you do not go backwards. Otherwise your appearance could be a What? Come on. Press that stupid slam bomb by mistake. That was bad. That was just bad. I mean, plus, have stuff like what? Number 75 lives? Okay, so slide main apparently doesn't work. Whatever reason. No math, no quantum math required. I deserve an achievement for that.
Blasted bandicoots! Must we keep going around and around like this? Tell me, Crash, is this all there is? Forever? No. Gloat all you want. I quit. If you need me, I'll be on a tropical island somewhere. Alone.
How fortunate. You see, I no longer have needs for our alliance. I found a new partner.
Oh, no.
Scheming behind my back?
Of course. The Rift Generator has capabilities beyond your eager imagination. You are content to simply rule over space and time, but I'd rather start from scratch. Erase it all. Wipe the slate clean. I'm going to reset the timeline and rebuild it to my liking. I will become a god, which
means
you won't exist. And neither will those feather-brained masks or those meddling marsupials.
Wipe from existence by that pompous peacock? I'd like to see him try after I shove that tuning fork up his...
But not if we get to him first.
It appears we have a common enemy. Perhaps there's a way out of our endless cycle after all. Okay.
You know what? I didn't know I needed that life. But now I'm happy I saw it. Hey, I knew it! The Dino World! You tried, Cortex! You tried! But anyway... Let's call it for the day. What a ride today. So, with all that said, I bid you farewell for the day. So, Thank you for everyone tuning into today's stream. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll be seeing you tomorrow for the Mount Run stream. Take care.